It is March 4th, 2019, and things are swell today.